and I'm going to show you an exhibition about the Spanish Republicans in the Nazi camps.